This week we're with one of our newest team members, Rodney Althizer, and Sher behind the camera. Later on, me and B will be in Illinois. We'll close out the season back in Arkansas, see if B can't knock down some does.
Thank you. my cheek right when I released the shot. Not really what I wanted. But it's a TV book, yeah. Anyhow. One down for SB, baby. It's all right.
You don't have
it? No. Oh my gosh. Kyle, I asked you like 5 times. Did you shoot it?
Yeah. Shot my first deer on video today. He came in behind us on the west, and for some reason he came out and was looking a branch, checking scrapes, and saw something he didn't like for some reason. Took back off to the south, sat around for a little while, and a couple hours later, for some reason, he come back in on the east side of us, and getting ready to go check scrapes, and found a branch over there that he wanted to tend to for a little bit, gave us some good footage. Come out to our BB squared, just checking it out. They definitely like that stuff. Over there, and just waiting for the right opportunity to take him. And I think he's about a 3.5-year-old 8-point. Good mature buck. Thank you.
Good shot. Good shot.
County, and we are here hunting with Bo Carlson at Coppers Creek, and I was as patient as I could be, because there's blood all over the place. I mean, blood and more blood, and we couldn't be prouder. I couldn't be happier. Bo, thank you so much, bro, for letting us come up here and spend some time at Coppers.
At 40 yards, and it's late in here, and these deer really dropped a lot. I gave her a little bit much. She didn't drop quite as much as I gave her, so shot right under. Oh well, we got quite a bit of daylight. Maybe something else will come in. Or not. Oh, I know. I meant or not, don't stop.
No.
She's finna fall right there.
Boom.
piled up right there. 60 yards. Well, he thought it was
over. You're talking about something that you thought would never happen.
Yeah. Did you think that would happen?
Never. Oh my gosh, dude, that was intense.
I don't know where the mother deer went.
The only reason you couldn't shoot her there is because your bow was in the way on the
camera. Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a white belly. Can you even see me anymore? Well, we got her smoked. We're gonna pack up and go get her. We might. There goes them other deer out there.
That shot's a little easier than 40 yards.
Yeah, that's where I need them. I can't hit them out there, but I need them right here in this area code right here under us.
4 or 5 yards?
Yeah. That's my zone.
But I'm tickled.
Well, we probably need to get packed up, and we're gonna have to go get a light. Yeah.
Did you see it?
I see her white belly right there. But we won't have any. We won't be able to film it unless I go get a light. I got a light in there in my camera case. We got her. Meat in the freezer. We're gonna get her tagged and gutted and get her out of here. It's late season. We're just trying to take out as many of these does as we can. I got 3 tags left in my pocket, so we're gonna get one of them on her.